I will send scores of spirits to their rest. With the light beside me, I am untouchable.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans of dirt scrolling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braystag, Wanderer. The whetstones
are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least. It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eruda's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eruda.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind ward lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Mind ward lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan ward.
The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns. The entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked?
Come out. Blocked it.
What is that?
It's
sealed. But there's writing. They look like old druid runes. The song of wind. The howl of...
Oh, love it.
No, they're coming. All right. E-a-le. E-a-le. Du-gru-pa-ni. Du-la-no-re-do. It's a chant.
Do-re-mi.
The chant will open the way. Light, protect us. Hold the door.
Come on, come on, come on.
rouse the spirits from their rest. We should make haste with them. This flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember. Cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Erebor. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
All perish. Gone. Wait! We are not your enemy! She must be bending these heroes to her will. Erebor would never stand for it. Unless... Oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know. Oh.
Seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erebor was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do? Right. So we should run ahead, not behind, as Father says.
Sorted. The top of the hill. The sound of Aedas Talhar Bacchae with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still.
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father. That will keep you alive.
The roads are clear now. We need to get to Breestack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long. It's of course.
You've been fortunate.
disgrace then. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arnold. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, Dale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
Only one of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Thank you. stronger prevails. So be it.
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth.
Oh, they must learn again.
If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
And?
She is at peace now, I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words. I must tell Father what has happened. What Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Not in town.
Steel, not our prayers. Listen to me. I must find Donan. Where is he? Somewhere inside. Dead, like the rest, for all I know. The light has forsaken this place.
cleanse these faithful servants of their sin. Bring them peace in death. Bloody miracle you made it here in one piece. Lilith and that beast tore right through us. Could have killed me too. But she left me untouched. She's toying with me. She wants me to watch her destroy everything I've built. Damn it! Did you see Yorin the way you came?
No.
She hasn't won yet. There's still a chance to stop her. But I can't do it alone.
I'm with you. Where is she now?
An old chamber beneath the keep. That's where Astaroth is. I didn't vanquish him like the stories say. I imprisoned him in a soul stone. It was a last resort. I built Eldheim over the stone to contain its evil. I spent my life watching over it, keeping it a secret, so Astaroth would never hurt anyone again. Not even my son knows. I'm sorry for hiding this from you before, but I couldn't risk a stranger finding out the truth. We should get moving. Follow me. See Yorin outside. We'll search on the way.
I can't do that here.
Here it is. The Soulstone Chamber. Lilith has what she wanted all this time. She took the stone. No sign of Yorin, though. We need to find him.
Nobody.
Mighty Astaroth, the charred duke himself, confined to a cage. What a pity.
Daughter of hatred.
I have an offer. You will grant me safe passage to a place I am no longer welcome. In exchange, I will give you freedom. And more. Donan's progeny.
His pride and joy.
Your retribution. If you give me what I want.
Stabbed him with the Soulstone.
My son.
I'm sorry, Donald.
This isn't over.
I know what I...
No. There's still time. You have to trust me. Meet me in the Great Hall.
I can't do that here.
We must find Yorin as quickly as possible.
I realize how hopeless this all seems, but I spent half my life studying the Soul Stone. I know its nature. It will take time for Astaroth to overpower my boy. I taught him well. Even now, he's resisting the demon's influence. They'll be close by. Kerrigar, perhaps. Yeah. All those innocents to burn will excite Astaroth, make him fight harder to take control.
Lilith has what she wanted from Astaroth. Why would she linger here?
I don't know.
I can't do that here.
He has been waiting for you.
Where is he?
Come forth. Do as you please, Astaroth. I have what I came for.
Yoren.
Oh. sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Thank you.